I would stay focused on the audience. And again, even if you don't care about it, you've got an audience that's sitting there that has to listen to you, whether they want to or not. So how are you going to make it as pleasurable and enjoyable for them as possible? Be the speaker that you would want to listen to, even if the content isn't of your choosing. So that's the primary thing. What would you want from a speaker in this situation?